Hello there, I'm Jake Cole. I was listening to today for same place we were playing Waiver 64. So, someone here. Waiver 64. It is awesome. Looks pretty fun. It's a long intro. Music's pretty good though too. That's it. Cool. Let's see options first. Names, yeah, like, okay. Okay. I don't want to mess with those things. So last one again. What's the music? Okay. What's that mode? Select your watercraft, please. Select your course, please. So hard to control for some reason.
Select your watercraft, please. Select your course, please. 3, 2, 1.
Sucks. I don't want to try. I guess. I'm up, okay. It's a first.
Welcome to Dolphin Park.
Yeah.
Warm up time. Follow that dolphin.
Just suck, I don't like him at all. Oh, 6 rounds, okay, yeah. Half people watching. Sunny beach, okay. Time steps the whole race, that's weird. It kinda makes sense, but it kinda doesn't at the same time.
Sorry, you didn't accumulate enough points to move on to the next round. Better luck next time.
Game over, of course.
Try again.
There's one more time.
Welcome to Sunny Beach.
Get ready for the first race.
I don't get that at all.
Sorry, you didn't accumulate enough points to move on to the next round. Better luck next time.
Okay, terrible. You're game over, of course.
Try again.
This has been my stupid video for Waiver 64. In the next stupid video, we'll play my point next to that. What is all the Ocarina of Time? Yeah. What is all the Ocarina of Time is next, awesome. So I've been Jacob again, I'll leave you goodbye. Hope to see you guys in my next tip in my next Steam Plays video.